give me that broccoli. Don't give me that broccoli. Yes, I know I've never tried it, but it doesn't look right. I want no broccoli tonight. Now listen, nice lady, I don't wanna be unfair, and I know you try to do your best. I appreciate the fact that you really do care, but I have a most important request. Please listen, can you listen, won't you listen to me? I'd rather that you never give me broccoli. Please don't give me any broccoli. Don't give me that broccoli. Don't give me that broccoli. You tell me it can't hurt me to take one little bite, but I'm taking no chances tonight. You always try to tell me that it's good for me, if I wanna grow up big and strong. But how can I eat something that looks just like a tree? That can't be right, it has got to be wrong. Oh, don't give me that, oh, don't give me that, oh, don't give me that. B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I-E-I-E-I-E-I-E. You know I'm not the only one who feels this way. The popularity of broccoli is low. When people come to dinner, if it's broccoli day, they say, thank you, but we really must go. You can hear it down in Texas.
The broccoli you gave me.
You can hear it in Quebec. You can hear it off in Italy too. Yeah, and even Cow Planet, if you're very high tech. You can listen to me tell it to you. Don't give me that broccoli. Don't give me that broccoli. Don't give me that broccoli. Oh please,
oh please.
Not ever,
not ever.
No, never,
no, never.
Never, never, ever, 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 ever. Okay, I'm gonna try it, but it isn't on my diet, and I know I'm going to hate it. Uh-oh, I ate it. Yum.